Mollies, yeah. Perks, yeah. Lean, yeah. Pull me up, yeah. Down, you try that bitch. Down, you try that hoe. Yeah, I don't really give a fuck about that hoe. Give her nothing but a slow.
Oh no, no. This can't be.
Play with me, you dead, them niggas ain't wanna live. No. She gave me head and that head was given when it was supposed to give. I came out here and got on cause I was doing what I was supposed to do. The way she
be together for life, no more cold to sin.
El Bozo, El Opinion, El Simp, W Simp, El Bozo, El Opinion, El Everything, El Universe, El Person, El Human, El Existence.
I saw this black guy and Muslim guy arguing. The black guy said, how does it feel being a human firecracker? The Muslim said, how does it feel being a Christmas ornament? When I tell you I was crushed, pain.
Alright y'all, so today Phyllis Dad gave me a cheeseburger with all the stuff on the side. So you know that man, I had to start whipping it up, you feel me? I added a tomato, lettuce, onions, and I had to most definitely put some jalapenos on it. Jeez, bro, this look better than a Krabby Patty.
What do you mean breathe, breathe? Don't tell me to breathe. I can't be, yo, bring me a shot. Bring me a shot.
This is a technique to save your dog choking on a ball if you can't get to a...
But let your dog choke on my balls, it's gonna get wicked.
I done been block to block in Crocs and socks. Bounce in the whip, cock the Glock, then drop the top. It's gonna be a long day if you watch the clock. You can either put your hands down or box the chop.
I know it ain't the stallion.
You're done.
Yeah, baby, you did this.
Damn, you did that.
Bad bitch Monday night.
Baby, you're my Scorpio, you won't reach, and I'm freaky. Oh. Fuck me till I'm tweaking, pussy.
Boy, I know you is not trying to fuck the pizza. I'm literally trying to sleep. The fuck is this? Puta.
Not gonna lie, bro, y'all making me want to do food reviews. So today I got a chicken sandwich from Burger King and get out. Why is this so greasy? No wonder why they rated it 1 star. I tried eating it, but bro, I couldn't do it. But this sandwich was gonna give me diabetes.
And by the way, I have a question, and don't fight me, cause I know how you girls like to tussle.
Can I get a saweetie?
Can you get a what?
Can I get a saweetie? Saweetie.
So today my cousin invited me to his barbecue. And bro, he went all out, bro. Look at the stuff that he made. Bro, Gordon Ramsay ain't got nothing on him. This look like a whole 6-star meal. Bro, when I ate it, bro, it was magnificent. Big words. After that, I tried drinking for the first time. Bro, it was nasty as hell, bro. I don't know how people like to drink.
Sorry about that.
I'm pulling up on you, man. Put some respect on my name.
You already know what it
put
is.
Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Oh my god, this is the tiniest little wiener I've ever seen. It's so
But let you hold my tiny little wiener
like that, it's gonna get wicked. Wanna come over tonight?
I got plans.
You will come over.
No, I won't.
You will.
I won't.
You will.
Oh no, this can't be.
I seen the hatred in his eyes the first time I walked in the class. All he saw when he looked at me was a black nigger.
Can I do it?
Soothing machine does work.
off that ass.
That ain't nothing.
Is there anything else I could get you?
It's a go box. I don't think I'm comfortable eating here now, mom.
I ain't suck got ass. No motherfucker.
So I fucked friends. Your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West Side, bad boy killers, you know.
I thought I knew you. Hold on, wait, bitch, who you?
I'm like, bitch. Why you worry?
Why you worry about it?
Oh my god, McDonald's, a McFlurry.
Yeah!
That's a McDouble.
Yeah,
I fucked your bitch. I didn't know y'all was a couple.
Yeah, I suck toes. Bitch. Bounce that ass. Bounce that ass. Bounce that ass. Bounce it.
Hold up. Roll it on my wrist. Roll it on my bitch.
What?
30 on my waist.
What?
30 to your face.
Yeah.
60 to your face.
Yeah.
90 to your face.
Yeah.
That's a closed case.
Yeah.
You an old nigga.
And by the way, I have a question, and don't fight me, because I know how you girls like to tussle.
I hate you eat that type of girl. Bitch, don't mind what the fuck I'm eating. You're not eating it, so don't worry about it.
I guess you want to sit in your room the whole day. I've been home from work for like 2 hours and you have yet to say hello.
What? Mom, yes I did. Mom, I walked straight past you. You gave me a hug and everything. I did say hello.
Boy, no you did not.
Mom, yes I did. You asked me to get you something to drink.
I sure did. Anyway, what you want to eat tonight?
Half a pill, let's have a thrill. All on my body, you tryna feel.
I'm going trash talk crazy. I'm Blade, she call me Blade. Angel or demon, maybe. I'm trying to do what I can. Can you please comprehend me? Why can't you understand?
Not my mom watching her guest pack after the ring caught him talking she about us. Dancing on TikTok for the first time. Not Jit thought I was gonna dance. Jit's stupid. Come on, Jit, you should know me better. That's crazy.
I am so obsessed. I wanna touch your girl.
Sing a sad song in my house. Do the dance here with my house. I got fans, y'all got my
people. Cause you know the timing I'm on. I want and she and they love them some me.
I'd rather sit on the sidewalk and eat a bucket of shit with a biscuit before I sit at the table and feast with fake friends.
I got something for you if you would.
Hey, I got something for you bitches. Fuck that nigga. I ain't tripping.
Ah.
When your sugar daddy asks for some sugar.
Oh, Steven, there's one more thing I had to mention.
What is it?
I love you. Bye.
I guess I should stop.
They're riding my brain, love. These hoes
are all the games you got, nigga?
underrated and a guard at the same time. I eradicate the fools just to keep up on their toes. And we both had a chance at the ladder, but they ain't climb. Never incline, the inverse, the incline.
Hey everyone, Rachel here. Today I'll be reviewing Coach by Coach, a sweet musky fragrance with strong fruit notes and is great for daytime spring wear. The scent opens with raspberry leaf, pink pepper, and pear. Floral notes of rose, gardenia, and cyclamen sweeten the fragrance further, and the dry down of suede, musk, sandalwood, and cashmeran adds that musky accord. Combine this with a gorgeous bottle design and you have a really great buy. That's all for today.
And she knows that we just BG.
She bad. That girl, yeah, she bad. That ain't my wife, my nigga, she got better than Al Capone. Smoking and drinking alcohol. Bad. That girl, yeah, she
Biggie, maybe like Biggie. Nobody better than me. All these pussy niggas are jealous of me. Got a pussy wetter than Swiffer, you see. Still a nigga flow with murderous beat. Stole a nigga bitch, she murder my meat. Had a nigga numb from feet and the knee up. When she saw my dick, it's making a hiccup. When I'm in that pussy, I get my dick up. Bitch on your up, 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 bitch on your up.
In their eyes and their words are really clear, so beat it, just beat it.
Blue on the front, just clean it. Open up to the edge, just clean it. Get leave on slide like beat it.
Imagine if we turned this into drill.
What you don't understand.
Thank you, Carter.
Anybody got something to say? Come on, say it.
I'm Jay.
Oh no, no. This can't be.
So here's what all the desperate guys used to do back in school to get the girls, but it never worked. We all know that one guy that used to always grab the girl's shoes and run off with it. The girl would chase them and they would try to juke him out and all that shit. That never got you the girl, be honest, bro. You just wanted attention from her. It's actually funny because the moment you left, she used to come to me and tell me how annoying you were. I was getting that. Now here go the gym class walkers. We all know that one guy that, you know what I'm saying, didn't want to do the mile, he just wanted to walk with the brides. Try to shoot his shot. You got stuck in the friend zone, bruh. You were so pressed to hang out with her and all her friends, and that's what you became. Nothing but a friend. The brides ain't fucking with all that clingy shit. Just know that. Now we got the motherfucker that be stepping on toes. He see me hollering at a girl, and in front of her, he gonna be like, "Don't you got a girl? Don't worry about what the fuck I do. I know what I got and I know what I don't got. That's my business, motherfucker. If I want two, I want two. Mind your fucking business."
Hey, what's happening, y'all boys? I'm gonna be y'all substitute today. Only rule I got is no phones. If the principal come in, I'm gonna get in trouble. Nah, Jit don't care. Hey, man, what I just say? I said no phones. I'm gonna get in trouble. I don't gotta listen to you. Oh. Hey, put the phone up, bro. I'm not gonna ask you again. On God. Bro, why you can't just put the phone away? Bro, shut up. Nah. Come on, man. I asked you twice to put the phone up. Put it up before we have a problem. Look, bro, I ain't good at math or nothing, but if you wanna have a problem, I could solve it. Oh. Dog, why you can't just put the phone away? Hey, look, I'm not these other substitutes. I'll slap the shit out you, though, for real. I wish you would. Nah, how'd they end up in the same classroom? These boys crazy. That's crazy.
Guess what? You got your license.
Oh, hell no.
Damn, you still ain't got it?
Nope. Well, are you ever gonna get it?
Probably not. You know you need a license to drive, right?
Lies. You need a car to drive. A license so they can properly identify you. I do not want to be identified.
So what if you get stopped?
What you mean get stopped?
What if you get pulled over?
Who's pulling over? Cause it ain't me.
So what you gonna do if the cops get behind you?
Start accelerating. I ain't got no business talking to a stranger. We ain't got nothing in common. We ain't friends.
You know you're gonna eventually need a license, right?
Last time I checked, a license as a starter car. Key starter car. You don't need a license to drive in the land of the free.
So you just never gonna get a license.
I don't wanna be identified, so no.
Shit, you said video game slander? I got you.
Boy, what is you looking at? Shit, I'm looking at you, little cute ass.
Nah.
Boy, don't even. Shit, what your name is? LaShonda. And who is you? Oh, that's a beautiful name. That's my dog name.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Nah, but I'm DaQuayshawn, but you could call me your man.
Oh.
Boy, please, who you think you is? I'm saying, let me take you out of some. I actually got a man, and he don't play that. Thank you, though. You know, I ain't want to take your ugly ass out anyways.
Nah.
Boy, who you talking to like that? Don't make me get my man up in here. Bro, can y'all chill out? I wish you would bring him in here. See what I do to him. Nah, jit a menace to society. You can't bring this man nowhere. That's crazy.
Sir, are you ready for your blood test?
I ain't taking no blood test, cuz.
And why is that? Is there a reason?
I ain't no blood. There ain't no blood in me. There ain't never gonna be no blood in me. Correct.
Sir, you said you felt like you were dying. You need to take a blood test so we can see what's wrong with you. You could have cancer.
I know what I said, but I still ain't taking no blood test. I'll take a crypt test, though. Guarantee you find a lot of blue on me on some Blue Lives Matter type shit.
I have no idea what that is, but I'm sorry to inform you. There's probably no such thing as a... What is it called again?
Corrip.
Oh, yeah, that. I'm pretty sure there's no such thing as a corrip test.
Whoa, little homie. If you gonna say it, you gonna say it with your chest.
Sir, to be honest, I don't really know what that means. I really should not be saying it. I don't live the type of lifestyle that you live. Whatever lifestyle that is.
On the dead, homie, you better say that shit with your chest.
All right, no problem. I'm pretty sure there's no such thing as a corrip test.
Well, you better make one and give it to me, cuz.
Sir, trust me, I would absolutely love to make your test, but that is physically and scientifically impossible.
Make one.
Okay, yes, sir.
Hold on, not so fast.
Yes, sir.
And you better get this right, homie. When I say car, you say
rip.
Car
rip.
On the dead, homies.
Nah. Bro, what is you looking for? Shit, you gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times. Can't get caught lacking.
Nah, shit, weird.
Dog, what's wrong with you? Shut your ass up, bro.
Nah.
Hi, excuse me, young man. You can't be sagging your pants in the mall. This is a public area. And you're not allowed to be musty in a public area. But you don't see me complaining.
Oh.
Very funny. I warned you one time. If I have to say it again, I'm gonna have to get law enforcement involved. You gonna call the ops on me? Why you worried about my drawers? Cause we don't need that type of image around here, hoodlum.
Nah.
Hey, what you call me? Hey, what's the problem? Look, young man, you either pull up your pants or I'm gonna have to call law enforcement. You know what? While you call them, you could go ahead and look at this too.
Nah, Jit don't care. He put his buns out. That's crazy.
Okay, here's some tips for sneaky links in the car. Actually, I'm gonna go to my car for this one.
Okay, so I'm in the whip. First, I think everybody should invest in a pillow for the car. It stops the head banging, you know, tapping that. Then, I think you should invest in a blanket. A blanket that you wash, mostly because a lot of girls don't like to be exposed to the world, you know.
My windows are also tinted.
If your car has like a lot of space like mine, I think the best thing is like guy on top. Usually because the girl on top, her head is going to just hit this. Then for cleanup, make sure you got some napkins, you know, as well as some wipes for your hands.
So yeah.
Oh, Jonathan, hold on. Wait. I'm scared. Lewis, wait, what are you doing? That's the wrong hole. You're doing it wrong. Miss Greenwood.
Go to the bathroom. See, I'm doing something.
Hold on. You know, I'm a little nervous. Don't tell nobody about this either. I'm not. You don't tell anybody about it. Okay, Lewis, we'll put it in this hole, and then you do this.
Oh, please, let me get the one in this car.
quiet. We gotta hurry up. Miss Greenwood probably looking for us. Jonathan, be quiet for somebody coming here.
Louis!
Ma'am.
Why y'all in the same style?
I was tying his shoe.
Get up off that floor. Get up off that floor. You tying his shoes.
Yeah, I was tying his shoe.
Meet me outside.
Today I'm gonna give you 5 signs that shows that you're losing your girl. Number one is she'll let you do you. Now, if your girl just up and stop complaining one day about you flirting with other girls and all this stuff, that does not mean that she's cool with it. She's just tired of repeating herself. So at this point, she's just gonna let you do what you want to do. But trust me, she's doing her too. Number two is she'll be okay with not hanging out with you. She could have been trying to chill with you all week, but you kept going out with the bros. So now when you be like, hey babe, I'm going out with the bros, she won't even try and be like, oh no, wait, you're supposed to spend time with me. She just be like, all right, cool, and she'll just let you go. Number three is you hardly hear from her. Now, back then, she probably couldn't even go 3 minutes without talking to you, but now she's going like 2 days to a week. Bro, you losing that girl and you don't even know it. Number four is she's not excited to link with you anymore. I mean, back then when she saw your car pull up in the driveway, she'll probably be looking at her phone all nervous, acting like she's texting her friends and stuff, but she really just swiping through the apps because she's afraid to just look straight and walk to your car. Like, you made her nervous, and when y'all got together, she want to hug on you, kiss on you, this and that, but all that done changed. Now when you come and pick her up, she all in her phone just chilling, and when you're talking to her, she giving you like 2-word responses. That ain't good. Number five is she won't care about your feelings. Y'all could be on the phone and you could be trying to be cute, you know, you could be like, oh, you miss me, and she'll be like, no, and y'all just be sitting there like, yeah bro, you lost that.